In the last video, we looked at the theory of how to correctly tag the title in an accessible PDF. In this video, we will now work on a first practical example, and we will assume for this example that we don't have the source document anymore and that the existing PDF does not have any tags yet. Download the document now via the video description and follow along with me, as this is the most efficient way to memorize the steps. In the first step, we open the accessibility tags, right-click on the initial element, click on New Tag, select the type document and confirm with OK. This creates a parent tag for the entire document. We then right-click on this document tag, again click on New Tag, and this time we select the type paragraph. Since the document tag is our parent tag for the entire document, we move the P tag into the document tag. Now we select the P tag, and only when the P tag is really highlighted in blue, we start selecting the title text in the document. Then we right-click on the P tag and click on Create Tag from Selection. And with that, we have successfully tagged the title as a paragraph, but as we said in the previous video, it is better to tag the title with the specific title tag from the future PDF UA2 standard. To do this, we simply double-click on the P tag and enter the word title inside the angle brackets. Like that, the title is already correctly tagged for the future PDF UA2 standard. However, as long as you're still checking your documents according to PDF UA1, you have to map the title tag to a paragraph tag in the meantime, because there is still no title tag in the PDF UA1 standard. To implement this, we now open the tags options and click on Edit Role Map. Here, we create a new item and we now say that the title tag should refer to a paragraph tag. So basically the title tag is hidden behind a P tag, which we can also see as soon as we confirm everything with OK. This means that the title is tagged in accordance with the PDF UA1 standard, and if you want to make the document PDF UA2 compliant at some point in the future, all you have to do is to remove this role mapping and the title is tagged correctly again for the new standard. In the next video, we will look at a practical example using Microsoft Word. As usual, you will find the link in the video description below. There you will also find contact options if you need consultation, workshops, or other support on the subject of PDF accessibility. And if you have any questions about the current video, or if you found anything particularly helpful, please let me know in the comments so that the future videos will be even better. Thanks, and see you in the next one.